So I said, what you have is an inability to express your emotions. You're frigid, in a Freudian sense, which completely confused the poor woman. So I told her that we had a very serious analysis she would never get over it. We talked about her childhood for an hour.
Harry was already looking forward to his evening with Kay.
We know you are. I never went inside. I mean, I keep thinking, I must have seen who did it. I must have seen them go in. I didn't notice. No, I was only looking for her. I can only see Maggie.
ATM across the street. Angle's no good for the car's plates, but...
That's definitely Birchland fog. We find the car.
APB's out on all matching SUVs. Also have agents sifting through traffic cam photos within the Boston metro area and toll booth images for highways leading into Massachusetts. Balls are rolling. Next move's your call. Where to?
Boston Hall.
Look, just from a marketing perspective,
here's the deal, Wayland. I'm the marketer, okay? I know our audience. Men. Red-blooded, testosterone-crazed, American men do not give a fuck about some kind of anthropological bullshit. We want hot, lesbian sex, and we want it now! You're in direct violation of your contract, okay? And I expect you to return every penny of the money I advanced.
Are you currently in a seated position?
Yes.
Are you human?
My body is.
Do you feel pain?
My body does.
Are you aware of an impending attack on the planet Earth?
You should let me go.
See, I've been researching what young people like.
You mean you talk to your son?
Yeah, right. I talked to Scotty. He's good at young. He's been doing it for 7 years. He likes Star Wars. He says Happy Days needs a Martian.
A Martian?
Yeah.
Unhappy Days.
Now you got it.
So you want to take a hit TV show and change the entire premise?
Yeah, make it a dream sequence.
How am I supposed to write a Martian?
Cute. I want a cute Martian. Casting's the key.
You want me to testify against my mother?
You stupid son of a bitch!
Joey, Joey, sit down.
Go to hell. See if you can get me a typewriter. Okay. They're not supposed to be allowed in here, but I hear them all the time. I mean, I hear them, but I never see them. You know, sometimes I see typewritten letters and things. I mean, people have typewriters. No one will let me one, though.
Don't gamble with your health.
This gamble is my health? My health? That's the potbelly calling the kettle black.
I'm overweight, all right. I noticed, but I can fix that. You diet and exercise can't fix.
You're gonna diet and exercise all of a sudden, huh? You whose arteries are clogged with a lifetime of scotch and bacon? As far as I'm concerned, you're hardly qualified to have a say what I do.
I have a say because you're my part.
What are you sick, goddammit? I mean, what cosmic fucking joke is this? Look at us. Look at you. And I'm the one that's got fucking cancer. I'm 30 years old.
I don't think cancer cares how old you are.
Just shut up, Stanley. Just shut up.